you know, like an extra world. And this is also an extra world. Like, get your little flip book. It's another one. Well, I can go around. And James Cat, another like that. This is the cat room. So I made these holes for James for him to like peek out. I'll get something out. The money, of course. Get Nerf guns, and we use James Collar and other that my dad hook recording. And we also use little grease for like making it tighter with other stuff. Now I'm gonna make it tight for nothing so it can make it be longer and harder. I'm going to hold this for the same spot. Put that there first. We'll unhook this. Why are you like this thing? Like, pull it up and make it really tight. That's boom. And you can use this too. See? And link chat. And this is also here for like, I don't know, putting other things that you can make it tight on more. And this is also for making it tight on. And got your trap ready for like, you know, like robot bugs. How did this get on cupboard? It's really hard to get. And you can of course really hook this right there and got this trap too. So when you see a robot bug, you run up and close it and hold the hand and you lock it. Both of them could. Might be stronger. We're sliding over like that. And be.
You gotta open the top first.
On the top.
There you go.
And these are also trapped. Ooh, these are candy trapped. Like, open it. And you can like run up and close it. Do the same thing, but got it hot. See that? Open it. And got other things. Oh, those got gold to launch him. and close it. Here's James's thing. James used to have this, but he doesn't really like it. Go before he like rotation or also and that's my other truck. We set up a blanket for James and the food. And when you see something, like a jar or a book, water, and present. And we want to do this one too. And we got this, you know, thing. We can want things for James. And so I'll tell you about this trap. Put a cup under it, and when it feels moving too hot, it, the cup will slide down and close it for the buzzhorn to like, get out, but there's also pickles. And welcome to the cat room for James. I made little holes so like, he can like breathe out. This one is not that big, so we're going to make it bigger. We also made one is like this one.
Is that it for your fort?
No, not yet. We're trying to make. See? Hi. You'll be my cardboard. You'll be. And this is for James's kingdom there. But we'll have that. And this is our motorcycle. And that's done.
Alright, say goodbye. Say thanks for looking at
and
my fort.
And we also got my mansion. Thanks for looking at my fort.
Yeah, you want to tell them to subscribe below?
Subscribe below.
All right. Bye.